From high school softball to football, the Savannah Quarterback Club making a stop at Savannah Christian Monday to honor Raider standout Bradley Anderson. The senior named the Defensive Player of the Week after registering 16 total tackles, 3 for loss, and he also forced 2 fumbles in the Raiders' 40-11 win over Mount DeSales.
It's an honor. I haven't really received an award this my high school career, and to have a game like I did, it's just special to receive an award like this.